What's up, YouTube? It's the Real Comic Book Junkie coming at you with another video. I'm coming close to the end. It's this will be video number 8. 8 left in my series, The Final Countdown. And this one is a pretty damn big haul. It's for 2 weeks of books. Finally was able to make it down to my shop. And here's the stack. Just so you guys know, a heads up, my final live stream will be on February 3rd. The Saturday, I believe it's the 3rd. The Saturday before Super Bowl. I'll start at about 11:45 midnight. And who knows how long it'll last. No time limit. So it could be an hour, could be 2 hours, could be 3. I've had some requests, and you know, I'm going to try my best to get those things done for everybody that wanted to see specific things in my collection or whatever. If you have any requests or anything you want to see, let me know. It'll be the final live stream on my channel for the foreseeable future. Just to clarify, you know, I don't know how long I'll be gone. That's the thing. It could be 2-3 months, it could be 6 months, it could be a year, it could be forever. Just right now, I'm really burnt out, and just trying to make videos is just getting harder and harder. So what I did is try to extend my videos, because, you know, Seeky Nearmit Comics, my boy over there in Hawaii, asked me to make a video a month. That way it lasted all year. I thought about doing that, like doing one big haul video every month, but then I just thought, you know, it's not really taking a break. I want to step away and miss it, you know what I mean? I'm not going to stop collecting comics. I'm not going to stop working on my list. But I just want a little bit of a break. And like I said, I don't know how long I'll be away, but, you know, let's get into it. Enough rambling. 2 minutes of rambling is long enough. Inhumans versus X-Men, number 2. I got my 2 copies. This is probably my story of the year. 2016, 2017. This is just a great, great read. Really loving the story. Here's another really good story. Is Suicide Squad versus Justice League. And here is issue number 4. Of course, I get 2 copies of each. And here's number 5. I haven't got caught up on these. I need to read these too. Like I said, I just picked up my books yesterday. So, I love the story. Really good. And then here's All-Star Batman number 6. Another great cover. Amazing Spider-Man Renew Your Vows number 3. You know, another thing I'm going to do while I'm away is I'm going to get my collection a little bit more organized. Here's Captain America number 9. Steve Rogers Captain America number 9. Deathstroke number 10. I'm going to try to get more organized in my collection. Like I said, next week I go on vacation. And I'm going to dedicate, you know, my days that I work. I'm going to go to the Suncoast Trail. I'm going to exercise better. I'm just going to try to get a little bit healthier. And I'm just going to organize my comics while Jessica's at work. Here's Detective Comics number 948. Just beautiful cover. The Flash number 14. And Hal Jordan and the Green Lantern Corps, number 12. And I'm going to get caught up on reading and everything else. The Mighty Thor, number 15. Red Hood and the Outlaws, number 6. The Strain, number 5. I believe this here is a 6-issue miniseries. Suicide Squad, number 9. I love that cover. And it's good to see the old Lobo back, you know? The other one was okay. It wasn't the greatest, but it's good to have old Lobo back. Titans, number 7. Uncanny X-Men, number 17. Just, I love the tie-ins. I love the X-Men. Wonder Woman, number 14. Outcast, number 24. As you see, I only picked up one copy. Looking forward to reading this. Ray Rebirth, one-shot. Green Lanterns, number 14. Green Arrow, number 14. The all-new X-Men, number 17. The Inhumans and X-Men tie-in. But yeah, I'm going to get a little bit more organized. Amazing Spider-Man, number 23. Clone Conspiracy tie-in. Aquaman, number 15. Yeah, that's just my goal, is to get more organized. I also... let me show some books while I fucking ramble on here. Batman, number 15. I also... I was watching the New York Warriors, and they were talking about the CLZ app. And I was always wanting to get that. So, the free edition, you know, is 100. I may do a video on it. The Clone Conspiracy, number 4. Love that cover with the lizard on it. Green Arrow, number 15. Green Lanterns, number 15. So I finally went ahead and, you know, for $15, it's well worth it. Harley Quinn, number 12. Justice League, number 13. But yeah, I went ahead and downloaded that, and I've been addicted to that. I got about 1, 2, 3, 4... I've got about 4 or 5 boxes already scanned. Nightwing, number 13, another beautiful cover. Dr. Aphra, number 3. And it's just, it's addicting, man. So I highly suggest getting that, because it's great to take, like, the cons or your shop, or if you're just out hunting. And if you got, you know, almost 18,000 books like I have, it's kind of hard to remember everything. So it's great to, it's a great app to have, so you can kind of, like, thumb through your books and see what you got. And, yeah, I love it. Action Comics, number 971. All New Wolverine, number 16. Sorry, guys, Haley is going crazy today. The Mighty Captain Marvel, number 1. And I picked this up off the shelf. Monsters Unleashed, number 1. I'm looking forward to reading that. It looks pretty interesting. And my last book, Demonic, number 6. So, anyways, guys, as Miss Haley goes crazy, that's it. That's 2 weeks worth of haul books. Like I said, my last final live stream will be February 3rd. I think it's the 3rd. Whatever the first Saturday of February is. I'm on vacation, so like I said, it'll be a long stream. I'm going to do a room tour. I'm going to show my action figures. People have asked for certain things in my collection that I'll show off. I might not show, like, somebody asked to see my whole Batman collection. I might not show the whole thing, but I might show, like, you know, a good portion of it. And then I'm just going to shoot the shit with you guys for my last final show. But anyways, guys, it's The Real Comic Book Junkie. 8 minutes is long enough. And, hope you guys, keep picking up them keys, keep picking up that list, knock books off that list. Look forward to your videos, guys. It's Junkie, and I'm out.